lead and lag in our precedence relationship. The lag is about giving some delay. Lead is about making things fast, maintaining the relationship as defined in our relationship understanding. What does that mean? So say you are running an activity A and activity B is expected to start after that if it has a finish to start relationship. And if I give a lag, this A activity running for 5 days, B activity is expected to start on day 6. But if I put a lag of plus 1, then it will start on day 7. I need to wait for 1 day because there is a lag and then only I will start. The reverse could be done with the help of lead. I am running an activity A for 5 days and I will say minus 1, which means my subsequent activity, activity B, start on day 5 itself because I need to maintain the relationship, but I need to do a 1 day of lead. I am maintaining relationship, but I'm running 1 day ahead. The same thing can be used in other type of relationships as well. Lag is always about addition of lag time, lagging. Lead is about making things go a little faster as per the amount of lead you are putting in your relationship.